Guys, what's up, Redwood627? We're back with another video. I am so excited for this one. I've been waiting for this game to come out so long, and now it's finally out. Well, the game's been out for a while. This game mode within the game, this one right here, I've been waiting. Okay. I absolutely love this game and games like this. So we're just going to get right into it. This is Scrap Mechanic Survival Mode. It just came out today, and I could not wait to do it. So, we're just gonna start. So, already it looks pretty exciting. I think this is a boss right here. There we go. Alright. Why am I? Alright. this looks like the best situation. Very different. Very different. So I can put up this fire. A lot of fire. I have watched other So I know what I think I know what I know something of what I'm supposed to sort of. Ooh, there's you know, I'll figure that out. Okay, so I do what I want to do. I want to get her. I don't have to come back here after. Okay, maybe I can't. Oh, that hurts. I guess I should. Is there like water in? frick. I did not mean to. Gosh dang it. Can you get, like, weapons, or is it just this, That'd be cool. You get swords and stuff. I don't know. Maybe it's just the, I think this is about a lot of stuff. I do want to battery. I don't want to get a battery. Let's see what else I can find in this area. No, it's a shop. Could be something in here. I guess I can get a good view of everything from here. I guess I can harvest that later to get, like, I know you can get up, it's like an upgraded, no, it's a drill to get it. I'm gonna go back on that path, see what happens. We're on that path. Hold up, wait, what was that? Another one. So I'm assuming I crashed on the ship. I'm gonna go this way. Hey, what's up, dude? Is this a... Ooh, a berry. Okay, very important. I have to talk to you soon. What's in here? Another berry. Carrots. Another fox. Okay, another loot box. Tomato. All damage exists. And this is not Minecraft, so I cannot crouch off the edge. Hit and seeds. I need seeds. I'm so excited for this game. Ooh. I think these are hay bots. I think they're hay bots. So I'd really like to see this tool, like, when it's not flashing across my screen, because it looks really cool. I think I'll do that once I get past this little starting area. I want to get more seeds. I don't know how to get more seeds, because I'm going to need food, because there's a little... health bars down here. Okay, that's some seeds. It's a our first successful bot fight. I don't want to do that again. I want to, oh, it's almost nighttime too. Oh, there's a clock at the top. It's like two more bots away. I don't want to fight multiple bots up here. Oh, there's another. Like sleep. Right. Can I sleep? Maybe. Did I never set my character? Hold on. Hold on. Save something? I think it saves. I need to fix my character. kills me. Okay. You know, that's good enough. Alright, and I left. Right back. Words, okay. So it's safe, autosaves. And I have beast stored power, so let's see what I can do with this. Whoa, wait. This is a craft. Okay, I need to make. How do I get this? Connect? Okay, that seems very important. I need another wheel. So, I think I need more of this, more of this, and more of this. Pretty sure there's water. Okay, it's growing. If I splash water on them, they pause or something. So how is it swimming? Kind of sad. I think I'm getting paid. Okay, I did hear if I have less than 9 plots, it should not rain. I don't really want these right now, so I'm going to destroy all the unwatered. How do I drink water? Oh, it's right here. I forgot this is separate from this. Alright, so I can make a three-wheeled vehicle now. And it's becoming day. So I think, how long does it take to... That's not the grill timer, that's something else, so... See if there's anything else I can do. I have a bunch more. How much I have? 87 scrap. I need an engine. How do I get an engine? How do I craft an engine? Alright, where was the answer? Engine. I need another could use this for do I have another one? I need to kill some more bots, I think. So I'll get a raid and then I can kill bots and get stuff. I'm going to explore under this water area here. Put it in a bucket. Alright, what's under here? How deep does this go? So about as deep as it looks. Oh, I have a oxygen time. Assuming I either die or start losing health when it's all the way down. let's see. These are different plants, I think. I don't remember. Oh wait, I can get wood from here. Okay, I need a smaller tree. Alright, fine. And now I have wood. I'm gonna harvest this entire tree. Which actually might take some time. Can you upgrade this door? Or I'm pretty sure I can get a refined bot. Once I find a bot. Sound. Is that a tree falling? But then it would make sense. Alright, I think I have two or three more sections. Like how I can just get into these perfect rectangular prisms just by beating it with a sledgehammer. Yes, raw footage of me harvesting. Okay, I'm not gonna do the rest. This is just too much time. If I need more wood, I can harvest it later. But right now, I have 200. That should be enough to craft a seat and an engine. So, I left on early. 14. I think this is 14. to try and get some wiring kits from the bots that it's had. I think it'll be two of those. Wait, there's a bot with the thing on its head. I think it's all. No, it's still there. These bots or something. Yes, circuit. Just need three more of those. Strong that. Alright, I just have to wait. 7. Get engine. And I can make a vehicle. Wait, I need more of these. I could just make another bearing. Yes. Okay, I can actually make an engine. Little glow. Oh gosh. Okay. I think I need to follow all the while to take it. I'm gonna start building my little Actually, I don't even know. I'm stupid. I was thinking of a driving. I haven't played this game. Oh, look at my controls. You. Oh, No, it's only two. This should work, probably. So I'm gonna head over here. So this gets rid of in 10 seconds. There's nothing over here. This one. There's nothing to do. Barely any. Alright, now I shouldn't. Oh my gosh, that scared me. I shouldn't get raided again tomorrow. Oh my gosh. I can pick up this engine and I can get an engine. Right. This is unsymmetrical. It's it's going the wrong way. Oh, it needs gas. you're not, no, you're not supposed to. I think my engine's broken. I have my steering right, but I need my engine to work, and it seems as though it. No, like, I don't want it to. I don't want it to go when I'm not. What's wrong? Oh, I know. I need to connect the engine to my seat. That might. So I have some balance issues. Why do I keep getting I have some balance issues. So I'm thinking I need to move. I need to make this. Oh, I'm all of us. Drag it. Okay. Right. There we go. Yeah, this is not cool. This is a good starting. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna restart. I haven't played this in a while, okay? So that, it's supposed to go four. So then, thinking, I can't. Maybe I should just make another bearing. I think I'm just gonna make another two bearings. Oh, I have plenty. So I don't. Here. left side. And I'm gonna connect that to my seat. And I'm gonna collect this and I'm going to place them over here. And then I'm gonna place them here. I'm gonna grab wheels and place one there and then there. Then I'm going to drive. And then I'm going to not drive and I'm going to fix my wheels. Then I'm going to move up the power a little. Then I'm going to grab my stuff. And I'm going to drive now. Oh, yes. I'm going to. Ouch! I got ran over by my. Switch steering. I think that's the right one. No, that's not. I have a working vehicle. Oh my gosh, these wheels are so terrible. These wheels are painful. Oh my gosh. I can't. They're so bad. Like the I feel like the hitbox of the wheel is actually what it looks like. It's not like a perfectly. Oh my gosh, hold on. I'm gonna put armor. Looks okay. It feels terrible to drive. Alright, I'm gonna go back. I think I dropped some stuff over. Yeah, I'll pick that up. Ooh. Alright. Where's my thing? Torch. Alright, so now I can place this in front. Another one. Place it. I shouldn't interfere with the steering too much. Oh wait, my steering's on the other side. Alright, get back here. Oh my gosh, I'm using so... I'm using so much gas. Oh, it's on a freaking lift. A freaking one. I'm not used to this. It's still on a freaking lift. Okay, I can steer perfectly. My connect tool is still open. Wait, hold on, wait. That looks so weird. Wait, no. I had the connect diagram was still open when I started driving and it like made stuff look. I think something's interfering with something else. It's too low to the ground. It has to be up a little. So it's this one. Right there. Alright, now this should be the perfect vehicle. Yes. It's beautiful, okay? I can't turn. What's wrong with my turn? Turn better. Okay, It's freaking this thing. It's not the. Well, we're very close to the perfect vehicle. Okay, guys, don't. Straight back. This needs to be. There's. Alright, now. Perfect vehicle? Question mark, maybe? Okay, no, but still getting caught on this, I'm gonna have to make this just off-centered in the middle. Oh no, I can't do that. Now this is the perfect vehicle, right here. Oh, perfection. I can kill anything. This perfect vehicle. I've spent way too long to get to this. Oh my gosh. I mean, I think I want to stop recording, but I want to keep playing, so I'm not going to stop recording. I'm going to keep playing. Alright, so we're coming up on an area that had bots. Can I actually run over bots with my car? I don't want to test it, because I really don't want to lose this, because I've made the perfect vehicle, obviously. Like, who would disagree? No one. Exactly. So I'm just going to, I missed. Oh, here comes another. Ha, it splashed. Refine. I think I like the third person better, so I can see behind me. See? I wouldn't have seen that in first person. I think PvP is better in first person. That is one. I need to eat. Not PvP, PvE. Because these aren't players. Alright, I'm gonna leave my vehicle right there, and I'm gonna go loot it. This hammer looks so much bigger up close. And then it's just, like, super small. Alright, let's go looting. Hold on. This little strategy. I still don't know how to like do stuff with my lift. How to change these. But you know, I actually think this is a good spot to end off the episode. Perfect, perfect spot. change my, it doesn't matter. Okay. Thanks for watching the video. I cannot wait to do this. I'll probably do a little bit of work off camera. Just a tad, though. It's not going to be like my Minecraft series. Actually, between this and the next video, I probably won't do anything. But later in the series, I'll probably do a lot. I'm going to make another video tomorrow, most likely. I love this game. So, yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already.